we see now on the screen is a pure coniferous plot, also provided by the French NFI. So this is a terrestrial lidar scenery, and we can see the top of the trees is hugely occluded, while we have a really good point cloud quality from the cover of scanning positions, which we can see here. We can fully automatically extract from the scene segmented trees. We can further make out of those trees even better point clouds for the later modeling to not account so much to needle noise. So we will blend in now the results, and those we can get here. And I first blend in what my program considers good measurements, and we can see here the measurements follow the point cloud structure quite well and stop where there is the high occluded part. We also, the true measurements on the branches seems to be reasonable. We can blend in the other cylinders. Those seem to be a little bit overestimated in that case.